a brief word about the choreography or the staging of this piece. It's talking a lot about the Celtic traditions of the New World here in the Canadian Maritimes, and how sad it is that many people, in order to make a living, can't live the traditional way, and they have to leave homes. And so we hear two people calling from the motherland, from afar, and then we hear that song kind of picked up here, and then the song really takes on this Celtic flair, and then at the end, you hear that original echo of no one's in doubt that the children singing far too soon will be women and men.